Hello everyone, I am R Satish Kumar, Consultant Clinical Psychologist in the Department of Psychiatry in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. We might have tried a lot of different things that might make us feel better when we are distressed. But even doing a lot of things that helps us in any other different condition, at stress, that could not be of help. So which means that now stress is under a higher intensity, and now when it is increasing day by day, you get to know that you are losing your interest. You are not able to enjoy those things that you were able to do earlier. Now nothing is making you feel happier, nothing is making you feel better. Probably your performance is going low day by day. You are probably losing your friends. You are not interested to talk to your friends. You might feel staying alone is better. But when it continues, when you are not able to socialize, when you are not able to go out, when you are not happy doing anything at workplace or at home, probably you don't have any suggestion to be given to you by any friends now. This is the time that you get to know that you definitely need a professional help. Professional help could be sought out by various different ways, by going to an institution, by reaching a person through the internet. There are various different ways of identifying what you exactly need. So to identify the issues that you're experiencing, it's always good to meet a profession face to face, identify, and then plan up the management accordingly. So when you know that you are functionally not able to be performing right, when you know that you are not happy, when you know that your sleep is disturbed, when you know you are not eating right, when you are not feeling hungry, and when it is prolonging for a long time, such things might come and go, but when you know it's prolonging for a long time and you are not able to come out of it, that's the time to seek help and go to a professional to meet face to face to know what it is and to plan for the further management. Thank you.